By 1940, the combined armed forces of Nazi Germany were unlike anything the modern world had ever seen. After their brutal success in Poland, the Wehrmacht prepared to unleash their lightning war against the West. It was over quickly.